Good morning, classmates! So today's morning, we are going to discuss how to simplify a quadratic expression. Now, on this lesson, we will learn what is also the difference between a quadratic expression and a quadratic equation. Again, this is your teacher, Jopet T. Aurelio. So, let's have our first example. So, here we have is our first example. So, here we have x plus 2 divided by quantity x plus 2 raised to the power of 2. So, this example number 1 is what we call a quadratic expression because it doesn't have an equal sign beside it. Now, if it has an equal sign, that is what we call a quadratic equation because of the word equal. Now, if you only see like this, this is what we call a quadratic expression. Now, before we can simplify this one, make sure that you already know how to solve a quadratic equation, like the factoring, extracting the roots, completing the square, and quadratic formula. So, I link the video above here. I will link the video so that if you haven't mastered that one, make sure to watch it first before you proceed with answering this lesson. So, if you are already done with that, so if our example is like this, how are we going to simplify? So first, check your numerator. Your numerator is already simplified. The only thing that is not simplified is your denominator. So that is the first step that you are going to do. You have to simplify everything. So as you can see, as I told you before, if you have an quantity x plus 2 raised to the power of 2, it's just like having 2x plus 2. So you can separate this one. After that, if you already separate the two terms, we cancel the similar expression. So as you can see, there is an x plus 2 and also there is an x plus 2 here. So what we're going to do is cancel the numerator x plus 2 and you cancel 1x plus 2 below. So that is your step 2. Then your step 3 is you are going now to write your answer. Since you already canceled everything in the numerator, so we are just going to put 1 or our numerator and then copy what is the remain in the denominator, which is x plus 2. So therefore, your answer is 1 over x plus 2 for example number 1. So let's have our second example of x squared minus 4x minus 5 divided by x plus 1. So let us go with our step-by-step process. So step 1, check first which of the following is not yet simplified. So as you can see, our denominator is already simplified. Our numerator is not. So we are just going to factor this one out since this numerator can be factored out. So the equation will now become x plus 1 times x minus 5 and copy just x plus 1 in our denominator. Now, how did we get x plus 1 and x minus 5? So, it's just like this. We are going to factor out. So, the factor form of this one is just quantity x plus 1 times x minus 5. And we're just going to put that one here. Second step is cancel the similar expression. So, as you can see, the similar expression are x plus 1 and x plus 1 in the denominator and the numerator. So, we are going to cancel out that one. So, what will remain is just only x minus 5. And that is now our answer. So, our answer for x squared minus 4x minus 5 divided by x plus 1 is just simply x minus 5. So, thank you very much for listening to our video. So, by the way, that is just the basic on answering how to simplify a quadratic expression. So, on the next video that I will be making, we will have a more challenging example on how to simplify a quadratic expression. So, until next time, I will see you on our next discussion. Thank you very much for listening to our video.